use this. Hold on, I never did finish burning out this nesting zone. Gotta be close to a nest. I can smell it. Is it? Goddamn nest. That's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Another nest. Let's go. Always need scrap. Nest. Gotta be right around here. There's another one. Time to burn. I guess I'll come back here and finish burning this infestation zone later.
should be it.
Let's see. It should work.
Another bounty.
Should be clear now. Damn freaker nest. Should be safer to move through here now. This'll help. Let's see. Thank you. This man I'm tracking down. Who'd he kill?
Why do you care? It's just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them is a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch, you radio me. Copeland out.
Gotta take a closer look.
There he is! Silver helmet, red gas tank. That's it.
Oh shit! Help!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, and just ride out like you're just chopping.
Let him get away, Deke.
Blast. This man I'm tracking down.
Just another bounty job, isn't it?
Now look, I don't care. I just want to know their names. Who, Cope?
One of them was a man named Randall. Been with the camp almost a year. I didn't know the other two. You want me to ask?
No, I guess not.
You find that son of a bitch. You radio me. Copeland out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got the...
There he is! Silver helmet. Red gas tank. That's it.
Oh, shit! Help!
So you thought you'd ride into Copeland's camp, shoot the place up, that about right? Kill a few folks, take some shit, just ride out, and just... chop it.
Out.
Shot Manny, you know, who fixed my bike then? Stupid piece of shit.
Screw you! You wanna cope with Stoney's, you little bitch! That's what you are, you little bitch!
Cope, it's done. Got him.
You tell
Mark down these coordinates and send your men out here.
You hear me?
Is he alive?
Hey, Drifter.
Yeah, he's alive. But I won't promise you how long he's gonna stay that way. Deacon out.
You tell him, Drifter. You tell him I said go. You go screw himself.
Tucker, Hot Springs Camp, you there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait, he mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack, big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. Boozer, you there?
Yeah.
I was just calling to check up on you.
Yeah, Deacon.
Hang in there, buddy. As soon as we get that arm patched up, we're riding north, just like you said.
Yeah, I hope so. God, I miss you on the road.
Just work on getting better. I still got some work to do on the bike, and we gotta stock up on some gear. But once you're patched up, we're out of here. Deacon out.
Come on.
Should be it. I can fix this. Good. All right. Here we go. Just gonna close my eyes for a bit.